vets who have gone off to exchange semesters with other service academies have come back here and said that the Coast Guard Academy is much tougher. And I think that we have a more comprehensive, or at least that's my feeling, that we have a more comprehensive structure in place to develop the leaders of character. Mm-hmm. While I really can't comment on the academic differences or strengths or weaknesses, right. Would you like to comment on that in terms of the feedback you've got from the most recent cadets that you might have interviewed?
I talked to the exchange cadets who are coming to us from other service academies, and I talked to our cadets as they leave and when they come back. And I talked to the other exchange cadets when they arrive, when they leave. And the consistent message are three. We are stricter militarily. We have stronger academics, or at least more challenging academics, and our food is better. and they're proud of all three, to be honest. They're proud to come back. Our cadets are proud to come back to our academy and be part of something that they recognize is not substandard. That it is challenging, and it's something they want to be part of, and it's their academy, and those are the attributes of their academy.